6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner!
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them all some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phyllis?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Some ammo, fella.
Looky here. He's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Or socks?
Shit. Trot's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Come on.
Scan for more. There's another! Damn, he's gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent. You see anything?
What the hell was that all about? Is that us?
Get ready for it!
Watch out!
Check the lock!
Get up and get out!
They got him! They got him!
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah.
We need to find Pearson.
Call it on me.
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and OCP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move! Now!
Lead the way!
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you could have done
it. Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go! Crowds are coming! Enemy infantry coming from the woods!
Get to the radio!
Help me get this radio! Daniels, use the hand! Daniels, over here!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Check out! Watch the tree line! Well, keep down! Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
Coming from the woods!
Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Going down! ETA are going down!
all clear, McCoy. Target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White. Count 50 miles out. Over.
In there, buddy.
Ground machine gun. Hands are Shrek. He's dead.
Keep your eyes on that tree line.
Daniels.
Hey,
got
alert.
A first aid kit.
I'll be back any minute.
Here you go.
Ready!
Corporal, how long has Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process, eh?
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey, I seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine.
Wow. Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in its tracks. Turner would have been proud.